some celebrities never seem to age, and it's easy to assume that the credit should go to their cosmetic specialist. There may actually be some truth in this assumption, but the specialist in question may be wielding a makeup brush rather than a scalpel. Nadia Motala is one of South Africa's most sought-after makeup artists, and she shared some of her age-reducing secrets with Kerusha.
Kerusha arrived just as Nadia was putting the finishing touches to the foundation of the look.
Nadia, so lovely to see you again.
Hi, Kerusha, how are you?
Good, thank you. So what are you doing now?
We're going to do a simple day look that we're going to transition from day into night. So we're going to use a natural brown shade because this is a daytime look. So we want to enhance the color of her eyes. And I'm going to go into the crease as well. That's going to enhance the shape of her eye. Now we're going to go in with blush. I want to go in with a soft peachy shade, which is going to blend in with the skin tone. Generally with blush, you want to stick to something that's a bit more natural. And we know that this look is going to be something that's timeless because it's not overdone.
Nadia, do you have any special tips on how to apply mascara?
With mascara application, everyone pumps the bottle. Don't pump the bottle because what you're actually doing is you're allowing air into your bottle, and that's how your mascara ends up getting drier faster. Just wiggle your brush a little so that you get all the tiny little lashes that are close to the corner, and that's done. So what I want to do is I want to match her brow color to her hair color. So I want to start at the edge here where there's a slight thinning of the brow, and I want to pull that out onto the middle. So we're going to go on the arch of her brow, taper it down slightly. That looks amazing. So Kerusha, generally during the daytime, I like going for shades that are more peachy pink and nude. Choose makeup that actually suits your skin tone. Don't you think she looks beautiful?
Stunning, it's the perfect day look.
So we're gonna transition this look very simply. I wanna go in with a dark shade, so that's gonna make it really pop at night. And we wanna just go into the corner of her eye. When it comes to darker colors, less is always more. So you wanna go with a very soft bristle brush so the application is very soft and natural. We're working it out from the crease and then into the corner of the eye right there. Open for me here, and that gives a very nice sultry look to the eye. And what would a nighttime look be without a little bit of sparkle? So I'm gonna go in with a very soft gold, and I just wanna work it into the corner. And immediately that just opens up her eye and her eyes look bigger.
Stunning.
So Kerusha, I always use a pen liner because when it comes to fixing up mistakes, you can do it easier with a pen liner than a liquid liner. So I use my baby finger on her cheek to keep my hand steady. We're just gonna very gently edge it out. And we're gonna stop right there. Can you open your eye for me? And that looks amazing. When it comes to bronzer and contour, generally what we want to do is stick to the outline of the face. So if you look at Pia's face, she's got a beautiful face shape. What I want to do is enhance her cheekbones. I want to work it up into the top of her hairline as well, so that there's no disconnection between the cheekbone and the hairline. When it comes to highlights, you want to highlight the areas that light would naturally catch, which would be this area right here, here, that area over there, as well as that area. We want to start off on Pia's cheekbones, so I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to apply on her cheekbones, and we're going to go very gently with this product, and we're going to go just on the bridge of her nose. So I want to go above her lips as well. That would be the Cupid's bow.
Lovely.
I'm going to go on her chin, and I just want to go with a dot on her forehead.
Wow, that really looks stunning.
And she's ready for a night out with her girls.
And there you have it. Simple, easy, timeless.